powerless when my cup's already overfilled. Yeah. But it's on the table, the fire's cooking, and the farming babies with slaves are working. The blood is on the table, mouths are choking. I'm going hungry. Yeah. I don't mind stealing bread from the mouths of decadence, but I can't feed on the powerless when my cup's already. But it's on the table, the fire's cooking, and the farming babies and the slaves are all working. And it's on the table, the mouths are choking. But I'm going hungry. I'm going hungry.
Sorry about that, a little bit of a microphone issue. Welcome to the WOGL-O finals here. Last season, we saw PK and Lifeline face off against each other into a 3-hour match, I believe it was. Do you remember that, Sally? And my partner is AFK. So for tonight, we're seeing excello and trio play each other. This is going to be a rather interesting match. Sathy, are you back?
Yep.
Anything you want to say on the match?
Well, this match looks like it's going to be a good match. People have been on the forums talking about how trio is going to beat them, and vice versa, excello going at them. It's going to be an interesting match, and hopefully the winning team deserves it at the end.
Alright, looks like we have gone live. Sehan being the first map.
Mission, defend the targets. Okay, move out!
In the starting lineups for each team tonight, there's going to be excello having Hoplime, Shock, or Shook, I'm sorry, Drell, Forever, and Brando. Trio rocking Terrorism, Blood, Kevin, and VP.
Flash grenade! Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole!
So what do you think on the setup from Trio so far, Seth?
Flash grenade!
Well, it's interesting. They're playing a bit more passive, but it looks like they're pushing towards B site right now. Getting the pick.
Yeah, that's going to be a pretty big pick for Trio right now, so they're going to be working, looks like they're going to be, they got a couple working mid, but it looks like Hoplime got Terrorism right at mid, but Kevin exchanging that, Brando then getting the deagle shot up on him, bringing this back up, and then Brando comes around with a deagle on VV and Shook taking down Kevin, and that's now a 3-on-1 situation. One on bridge, and it looks like Brando saw him, and Brando's going to kind of fade back away. Gonna wait for him at 7 HP. Blood still hanging out on bridge. It was like Drill and Brando's trying to work this. Shook staying back in sight, waiting for him. And Shook is gonna level it. And 1-0 excello. And so far so good for excello, as I've predicted them to win this match pretty heavily. How are you seeing this match go, Sal?
Well, that round was pretty tough. Trio did get the picks going into the site, but then Brando picking up that 2K really helped out excello right there, getting a 3-on-1 situation, getting blood out of the situation.
Oh yes, right now we're looking at a 5-on-4 situation. Kevin escaped with the bomb. Looks like they're going to be working to the B bomb site right now. Brando's looks like he's going to be, he's at the B bomb site on lockdown. He's a very excellent sniper for excello. I'm expecting him to do very well here.
What's
there
obvious?
Again, it looks like bomb's going to be the first peek. Yeah.
Because A is really hard. It's a GR sided map. Can't really. Going to be on it.
And here we go. First peek, and there it is. Bomb's down. And now Trio really needs to scramble to try and get the one, get that bomb back up. Two, not get picked by Brando. And three, try to win this round. I don't think it's going to happen this round, sorry to say. However, they do have two working under B bridge. And they now got three people working to the B site. Blood takes down Brando via gold headshot. Very nicely done. And the bomb is back up. And VV takes down Hoplime, Terrorism takes down Forever, and we got a 3-player swing here. Very well done by Trio, as they're going to get the bomb down. And Shook taking down Blood, and all trying to fight somebody in turn, but Shook gets the second one, and this is, here's the round turn. is drilled as they're going to be working to the site. The remaining person is still in the box room, and drill gets him, and bomb is going to now be defused. 2-0 Excel.
Excel is taking a commanding lead right now. Yeah, though it's 2-0, they've been coming back, getting that site back.
Yeah, that was a very good recovery by Trio to get that swing, but that was an even better recovery by Excello to then re-switch it back up. Very well played by Drell and Shook.
Looks like they're going like a slow way right here. They got everyone sitting in the waters.
Yes, Trio's got all five members of their team sitting in the A sewers right now. Looks like they finally got Bud's going from behind, but now they're going to push the plate. Kind of taking out Hobwimes. One's still sitting in the back of sight. Drell can take it out by Kevin Kevin. And then Shook's going to take down Terrorism. Bomb's in sight. Bomb is actually down at the beginning of tunnel there, as Kevin's going to get his third hat trick for Kevin so far. As the bomb is now going to be picked back up, and bomb is now planted in the middle of the site. Forever just looks like he's waiting for a second sewers. Brando's going to come in and get a nice little wraparound on him. Very nicely done. Blood getting the better pick. And it's now a 3-on-1 situation. Forever take down one. 2-on-1 situation as he's now in the middle of the site. And it looks like he's going to go for the ninja. No, he's not. He's going to go back around. They got him surrounded. Good try, but 2-1.
Trio's giving some fight back into this game. Taking an A-side, which is pretty surprising, because it looked like Excel had covered down.
Fire in the hole!
Yes, Kevin takes down Forever. So it looks like the bomb is again going to be towards the B-site. Now they have four members, looks like going in, but Kevin taking up Brando, that was a pretty big kill there. As now they have two people coming into the site. From Excel. BB taking down Hobline, Shook that taking down Blood, 2-1-4 situation with the bomb planet. Kevin taking down Drell, 4-on-1. Ken Shook clutch this as he's now coming in from the side of the site here. And he sees Kevin but couldn't hit him as he turned away from him. 2-2. And it looks like they're doing a full five-man rush right towards the A bomb site. Not stopping, gonna go right on in.
Fire in the hole!
And the back of the site, Jones takes down two.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, Blood taking on Hobwimes. And then Terrorism taking down Drell, 3-on-3 situation. And the bomb is again gonna be put down. Brando taking down BB. They're going to be trying to retake the site. The Shook is going to pop around the corner, but Blood moved at the wrong time. And Forever gets takes down Terrorism, and now it's 3-2 Excel.
Looks like everyone's splitting up for Trio right now, just trying to play it slow and get those picks.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, so they need to work it. They had a couple really very quick rounds, and they need to kind of slow up the pace here. They don't need Excello getting on their case. As it looks like BB taking down Shook. They just need to work probably one or two more picks, try to work a site, as it looks like. As they've got two in mid, and it looks like bomb is not going to be working towards the A-bomb site. And again, Drell and Hobwimes playing site, Brando at mid. it looks like Forever is gonna try and sneak up on somebody. Mando taking down VP. Kevin taking down Drell. Hobwines and Terrorism Exchange. Yeah, it looks like the bomb is going to be planted into the, it'll be planted in sight. Brando playing mid, gets down Blood. And here comes Forever coming around in the tunnels. We're gonna see if anybody picks up on him. It looks like Brando is trying to, he's trying to draw them. And there's Forever, comes right from behind everybody. Nobody saw that coming. Rio, that is. Forever gets caught peeking the other way. So does Brando, couldn't recover on the kill. Kevin will pick up the double, and it's a tie game again.
Looks like one DC off of a trio right now. Or either they're subbing out, but I'm not really sure. But excello's on the power play right now. Never mind.
Up, and he's back in. Yeah, he's back in, just a little bit of a connection issue, it looked like. But we're back to 5-a-side, so. As it looks like again, they're going. Looks like Trio is going to be working A slowly once again. Bomb carried by VV. As it looks like they're doing a little bit of a different setup, it appears, on Excel, as I guess they're starting to realize they're getting a little bit too repetitive in the bomb setting.
We got the war rooms today too, and to listen in to what these guys are talking about while they play and stuff. So Slip, do you want to go into some of them right now?
Yeah, I tell you what, we're going to go into the excello war room next round. Forever. Terrorism exchanged some kills. We're down to 4-on-4, but it looks like Terrorism did took some serious hits. As well as who that is? Star, you know, bro.
Looks like Kevin's, but he doesn't see Shook standing right there. Got 60 seconds of time bomb. Highly doubtful. Unless you get all the frogs. Oops. Let's go into the war room for
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! Could be
Hens Blood. Oh no, he just won. One more, there's one more.
I'm leaving mid. One of you guys gotta get mid.
I'll get it.
Damn, dude, on our bridge.
How many? Just one?
One. Just one. Two, there's one back hallway. One back hallway. There's two at B.
Okay, cool.
Mid. Pushing mid to B door area. No, pushing mid to A. One, another one in mid. Two more in mid. Three in mid right now. Arm. They were going through.
You're in our spawn.
One's in mid sniping.
Yeah,
outside B. One's at A. Two at A.
Site.
They're gonna be at A today.
I'm back.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Headshot!
Double kill!
Nice.
Nice, CJ!
Freaking beast.
Okay, move out!
That looked like a nice round for Excel right there, getting that ping the pickup right there. I'm guessing still. Are you there?
Oh yeah, I'm here. Not monkeying around or anything.
Solo played a bit more passive. Just let them came to the GR, you don't really need to push, so.
Now they really don't need to push this round. They need to try to They just need to make excello and make the mistakes here, as it looks like they caught Forever making a little bit of a mistake. Seeing as we see here, terrorism taking down Brando. Like they're going to be getting into the B site, them taking down Hoblimes, it's going to be a 2-on-4 situation. Excello needs to try to pick up this round. I think it's just going to, they don't really want to have a trio come back in this game. They really need to take as many rounds as possible going into the second half. Looks like Drell is just kind of working his way around. And he got spotted, and it looks like Blood glitched a little bit up on the rail there. He kind of impeded
like Trio's trying to work some picks in mid right now.
Yeah, so it looks like we're finally working the mid. And it looks like they got finally Bomb's gonna be going mid, but VV takes down Brando and Fake Stacks down Hoblimes. So it looks like they have a pretty good opportunity to go B. And it looks like Forever okay. Takes down Face, and Blood is going to take down Forever.
Just ignored the background right there.
Oh my god.
What was that?
We're all in a 1v3 situation.
I don't even know anymore. And Terrorism taking down Drell, and it's a tie game. And this is something Excel really needs to try to avoid. This is probably not the game that they thought that they would be coming into, but who knows. Did we want to go to the Trio War Room after this? Here they speak excellent Chinese.
They sure do.
Alright.
Looks like Trio is working away with two people towards B. Two men. Ken using a smart move, going up that road. Check. And he got Forever down, right?
And it looks like Trio is going to be coming around into the B bomb site. C4 in hand. Blood, it looks like they're gonna go down right into the middle of the site. Excello again needs to try to rework the stuff, needs to get something back here. As it looks like they're losing the edge in this match, it looks like they're gonna be trying from all corners. Terrorists are taking down Shook. As it looks like now both players are gonna come from the same place. Kevin takes down Hoblimes. And now it's all up to Drell again. And that doesn't work out very well either.
This doesn't look like it's his best game. And we'll be going into the Trio War Room right now.
操，炸着我了，鸡巴。
位置报
，B 楼楼梯，
狗逼别卡我，狗逼别卡，
你别卡我嘛。
等会咱往前，咱往前走，中间清。操，有一个，欢迎。刚才你给我加，
然后 some excellent Chinese, even though I didn't understand a single word they said. It sounded like Chinese, so I'm gonna go with it.
Yeah, the only word in Chinese I know was egg roll in 10 minutes. So as we're looking back at this round, Darrell picking up two really, really big frags.
Looks like Trio's gonna probably work a B say right here. But Shook taking out. And Kev. Shook probably wants a bit more frags right now, pushing up the doors, camping behind him. And Terrorism will take him.
Yeah, it started out really good for Excello that round. Looks like Terrorism. Oh, there it goes! Excello gets the round back as Drell picks up two big kills there. And then Forever just walks around and goes fucking behind. Pretty sick.
7-6 for Excello. It's been a really close match. Both teams have been making some mistakes every round, but they capitalize on the next.
Yeah, there you go, taking advantage of mistakes. Kevin takes out Forever. And it looks like they're going actually back. It looks like they're going to be trying to work the B-bomb site.
It looks like Chair's going to chill on this spawn. Check it out. Now he's going to this guy's working towards B.
As it looks like, I thought it was going to be a full push out, but I guess not. Bomb is about finally mid. Brando took down Kevin. VV then took him. FaZe is going to take down Hoblimes. And it looks like the bomb is finally going to come out to mid. It looks like they're going to be working the... There you go. Now they're going to the A-bomb site. Shook just kind of hanging out. I'm sure he's hearing all the footsteps as they run by him. It looks like Shook is going to be playing again. To blood if he turns right.
Terra just looks
he
like
will.
He's going for the big flank and he's probably gonna pick up the kill on Shook right here.
Yeah. And no.
GB will be taking out Shook right there. Now it's 7-7.
Yeah, 7-7 tie. Something I really wasn't expecting, but there you go. So like bomb is gonna go to the bomb site. Branta laying out VV pretty quickly there.
Kevin looks like he's dead, and he is. They'll take him out.
Yeah. Nice.
Face.
So,
trying to
do you
get
think so?
Shots.
Who's gonna hit 20? Kevin or Shook? Who hits 20 first? If they anybody hits it at all.
I have to go with Shook. Shook's been playing really solid, getting those picks when needed.
Yeah, it looks like the bomb is not going to be working under the B bomb site. Well, is right up above them, where they can't see them. I can. So, as now they're going to be finally rushing out. Yeah, Drell finally, I would assume that he heard them run by. And there he goes, he's going to be peeking out, but he's going to get shot up from behind, like that. And looking at a 2-1-3 situation, the bomb's going to be down planted into the B-bomb site. Hoblimes, however, is in the warehouse area, taking down Face. That's even his name, do you know who that is? Nothing. Alright, cool, he's Face. Terrorism taking down Hoblimes. And then Terrorism taking down Forever. 8-7 Trio. A little bit of a swing considering, you know, we go up 2-0 and now just.
This has been a tough match so far for excello. This map is a GR-sided map, so losing as many rounds right now is really tough. So I have to get it back at BO, which is gonna be really hard. Looks like Trio's gonna work another B right here.
And it's shout out to Eric for giving me the name there. It's Ivan is who I've been calling. Shout out to Ivan, can be called in face.
Oh.
Terrorism taking down Hoblimes, however. And then Prando taking down Terrorism, little peek there. As it's down to a 2-on-1 situation. Forever looks like he's gonna be trying to hit up the flank. Bomb's gonna be planted. Like so. That's Ivan putting that down. Right, I said it there.
It doesn't look like
for the warehouse. Forever tries to get the quick little flank on him, and Ivan taking down Forever. Thank you, Eric.
First half ends with 9-7 in favor of Trio. When she'll picking up the MVP and Ace. Gonna switch side. Also, shout out from David, turn up the sound. Oh, seems our sound on our mic isn't that loud during the cast. Turn on my outbound right now.
So, did you want to do any quick shout outs?
Sure, let's see what we got. Shout out from Darius to the black guys.
Nice, shout out to Slipwolf. Looks like apparently he loves her boobs. Nice. Fanatic says Caster's mic sounds really loud. Did you say that? It looks like Diverse is having a shout out to React. iDog is shout out to Snowman Spray. Oh yeah. Vermillion Rudy for 3P, love Daryl and Drells, Shook for God. Nice. Who else wants to be talked about? Shout out to Easy. From Blueprints.
Looks like we're waiting on Brando right here to ready up. That's the start, and Trio's switch. No. Yeah, it looks like they switched Ivan with Kens right now. Mix and match it. And it looks like we're gonna start.
And one more quickie. Everybody loves a quickie. Eric had a nice little shout out, but I can't read it. And shout out to, looks like Shippo saying shout out to Scotty Hartnell for scoring for a case of Tasty Cakes. 1-0 play. And here we go, final.
Looks like they're doing a 3-2 split. Cello working their way through the waters to mid. Shook ticking, walking into mid. Looks like Trio got down the A side right now. Let's check into the war room. Next round.
Yeah, who we want to check into next round? Well, here's the better question. Do we want to keep it English, or do we want to try and learn some more Chinese? Vote now.
Something's telling me people want to listen to Chinese.
Something's telling me. We can't go off a dead meal. I tell you what, I want to give a number for everybody to text into. Text 1 for Chinese, 2 for English.
Looks like so far, shout out to 1 for Chinese. We're going back to the match right here. Oh, Grell. 1v5 situation, this is gonna be tough. I doubt he's gonna win this with the amount of time he has left to plant the bomb and how many people he has to take out. And he's dead. I guess we'll be going into the Trio room. Check that.
Go beyond the Yaba.
Okay. You just don't work.
Run B, run B, run B. Look at him, Sanga. Sanga, Sanga. Hey, be don't.
B, Sanga, B, Sanga.
B, Jim, Jim, Jim. Nice.
操！退退退退退！速度来，速度来！包点！Nice。
Trio gets. Fuse, good pickup game. I don't know what they were saying, but it sounded like some good teamwork right there, calling the way the other people were.
Oh yeah.
Next round we'll be going into the other war room of excello.
Well, I tell you what. We're really gonna do this. We're gonna take the leading edge in casting here. Who do you want? What? I'm gonna do it.
Terrorism and Blood taking out both of them in mid right now. Hoblines and Brando. Brando on the other side of the map, going back to his spawn. And Hoblines working his way to B. Don't know what they're planning out of this, but good luck.
Yeah, it's been a pretty good game so far. You know, Trio taking another 2 rounds up on excello. I personally didn't see that coming. Excello really needs to buckle down here. They need to pick up a couple of quick rounds as they now make it a 2-on-2 situation. Brando with the bomb, it looks like they're going to be trying to hit up the V-bomb site. As it looks like they are spotted, as VV is now going to try and work in with Terrorism following. Brando looking like he's trying to get the bomb down. Brando, an excellent peek on Terrorism. He's going to forfeit the bomb. Hoblines. He's gonna say Hayu headshot.
That was a tough play right there. A costly one too. If Brando was to die and so was Hoblines, that would have cost him right there. Not flying the bomb right away.
defensive stuff.
Sword B.
Take it over here. Or we can go back and take it.
Yo, he's in mid.
Come on, yo, where'd he come from?
How'd he get there?
I no clue.
I wanna plant.
He's mid.
I wanna plant, cause this is outside and Tommy's spawning.
Go to Vidra.
Pushed out of doors already.
Joe got the back.
Nice, Tommy.
Awesome, back. Play time, dude.
Back.
Coming from alleyway. The back.
35, don't peek. Yeah, go around him. He's on around the other side. He's about to be on the... Good shit, man.
That was a tough thing. Terrorism almost getting that one. Be too clutch with the issue was right there. Forever coming up behind him and getting that pop in the head. Looks like excello is gonna play some picks. Left spawn at spawn. They're gonna work it slow. Trio just staying in their spots waiting for them. And Blood getting a nice pick on Hoblines right there. Looks like Ken's gonna do a bit of a push-up. And he'll see Forever walking. And Chio getting another round. Good effort by excello, picking up two more rounds, but then Chio coming back with one more. Let's check in the war room of excello right here, see what's going on.
Fire in the hole!
Push.
Don't push out.
Fire in the hole!
Nah, don't do it, Joe.
Got one on pipes, one at A doors.
I won that A door.
One's gonna walk B again.
Yeah, one's mid.
Guy did push their bridge, Hob. Let me go around.
Under. Look at this.
Yeah, rotating, hold up.
Don't push.
Go back to A. Go back to A, or take B.
We'll regroup.
I'm just looking for a pick.
One's mid, rotating to B, I think. Let's get through him and go A.
We only have 30 seconds, man.
I think, no, take me. We good with y'all. 2A mid-ish.
Don't plant till the fight's clear.
Fair plant.
Plant it inside.
Planted at first.
Don't peek him.
Guy barn.
Play the bomb, please.
Guy's on site.
Don't look for him.
Nice.
sniper coming.
Tag, tag.
He's tagged.
Good tag. Job.
I know.
Call by me, I heard it.
That was a good call by Jarrell right there, telling him to take B, getting the bomb down and playing the site. Excello showing some fight left in this game. Playing some picks right here, Forever is lit up, and Kevin will take the hit. Take him. And yes, I will be casting the flashback, so. Looks like Excel just leaving bomb there and mid. How he use it as a bait or something. Trio playing their spots. They got two under. Be pushing up towards the spawn. Or mid, I guess. I just see Jarrell just standing there. And Hobline's walking into waters towards A site. Just pushing up. They don't notice that VV is on site though. But looks like Shook will get that pick right there. Ken's Terrorism and Kevin look like they're rotating to A site. They're outside of mid doors, flashing in. Looks like they're gonna push together. Shook taking out Kevin, Terrorism taking out Shook, and Hobline's taking out Terrorism right there. Ken's with 8 HP and Hobline's with 43. Let's see how this goes. Hotline's just playing the bomb, he doesn't even care about the frag, and Excello gets around, and also the knife kill. As Excello leads 4-3, needing at least the score to be 9-6 to take the first map. Looks like two members from Excello are gonna rotate to mid through waters. Hobline plays back, so they don't get flight. Like last round. Shook gets a nice pick off. Ken's right there.
Nice shot.
Kevin takes a Shook. Hobline's getting a nice 2K right there on Blood and Kevin. As Terrorism and VV are gonna be rotating into B site, probably into Barn. As Excello takes her spots. Terra pushing up Barn and VV gonna be pushing up to their side. He sees Jarrell up there on the steps and takes him out. Hobline's taking out Terrorism. VV taking out Hobline's. 1v1 situation with the bomb about to blow. Goes for the defuse and Brattle's there to take him out. Cello leads 5-3. Let's go to the war room of Trio and see what they're saying with their Chinese words.
地点总被破，
就我一个人。
A 哥看不住，进来就不好出了。
操！中间一个，中间一个。
A 外两个。
B 有一个 ，B 有一个 ，B。六四。B 有一个在门。
凯文，你绕的可真快！
哦，
早转中间。
As this round progresses, I'm here with Bahavia now. He's gonna be sidecasting with me right now. So, what are your thoughts about this, Bahavia?
I think Trio has a really good chance of winning. I haven't really heard much of excello, if I'm saying that right.
And VV getting a 2K right there, and Trio coming back 5-4. Trio only needing 4 more rounds to take the map, and 3 more to tie. Trio playing the spots. Looks like excello's working a 2-2 split, with Brando going towards B-site. Shook taking out Terrorism right there. Jarrell taking out Ken's. VV taking out Forever with a headshot. Jarrell running up into B-site right now. But Hoblance has bomb. Brando in B-site's telling them it's clear. Hoblines is now in B site.
Bomb has been planted.
So you got the bomb planted. Kevin's gonna work his way back. Probably get a flank. But Jarrell's right behind him, and Kevin takes him out. And Brando's there to take out Kevin.
Brando takes out Blood.
Brando's. Good pickup by excello there. Though Jarrell getting picked from the back. Brando there to get a 2K. And Hobline's getting a nice shot on Kevin right. Shook taking out VV. Shook with another kill on Terrorism. Dell taking out Blood and Ken's taking out Hobline's. Hobline's been making a major improvement from last half. Bottom fragging, now top fragging the team. Forever takes out Ken's. Excello's only 2 rounds away from winning this map, and then going on to the next one with the 1-0.
Kevin takes out Shook with a headshot. BL seems to be playing B-side. Forever takes out Ken's.
Randall's carrying bombing to B side right now.
Headshot!
VV is right behind him as he sees Forever jump down. He's gonna be pushing up now. Jarl taking out Terrors. And VV turns around and takes out Drell right. Oh, the reload. Ouch. VV with the reload and Brandon's just there to kill. Don't you just hate it when that happens? 1v1 situation, both of them have 100 HP. Brando carrying a bomb and doing a full rotate to A. Gonna get bomb planted now. But he's just making sure the site's clear. Looks like Blood's gonna be shifting onto A site now. To mid door. Randall gets him with the Oh, Blood with a nice headshot right there with the strafe. And picks up the round for making it the score of 7-5. Let's check out the war room of excello right now. See what's going on and what they're calling.
Let them make the mistake.
He's typing the crack. The door. Oh, he pushed. He pushed. He's up on top of the boxes.
Wow, I'm bad. Hey.
Fire in the hole.
One's on that bridge.
You guys got this.
You want to push A.
Flash grenade!
One's coming behind, like three or whatever coming behind us, so I'll go forward.
Okay.
You should have come behind us.
We should just go.
We could run to spawn to A.
Yeah.
Take your time to walk.
One's in your mid, one's in your mid. Get ready, crosser.
I think one's on the other side of the barn.
It's gonna be one in there.
Get him, nice, 35.
Right. Behind you, yep.
Nice!
Yeah! Nice shitty.
Damn,
wow. Hobline's getting that 2k collateral right there. Being one round away from winning the map and taking it 1-0. Excello really stepping it up from before. Bobby, I was just talking to you just earlier. What are your thoughts about Trio and Excello right now?
Well, Trio isn't playing like they used to play in Season 1.
True. And,
yeah, excello. Coming out of nowhere.
Trio's playing a bit more slow. Looks like they're gonna be pushing up B-side right here for a plant. Ken slowly will take him to B. And takes out Jarrell. Then Brando takes him out. One in the barn. Blood just running for his life right there. Takes out his omp. Trying to get a peek around the Kevin coming around for the flank. He's trying to catch them off guard, but Brando gets him out. forever taking out terrorism. Just one more kill from taking the map. As they see blood coming off the right side.
Forever takes a bullet to the face.
As Hotlines waits on it and gets the kill right there. As excello takes the first map, we'll be going to Echo 8 to play Mexico, Trio's map of choice for the second map, as excello taking a stranglehold 1-0. Yeah.
Cup's already overfilled. Yeah. But it's on the table, the fire's cooking, and the farming babies and slaves are working. The blood is on the table and the mouths are choking. Cup's already overfilled.
Alright, welcome back to the WOGL broadcast. As we wait for one more member from Trio to step into the room, I see some shoutcasts from Daryl. Shout out to his mom. And shout out to Frag Genius by James Dean. Alright, Trio's got the last player in the room, and we're about to start. Shout out to John by Daryl and Brando. Alright, it's Mexico in Echo 8, Trio's choice of map once again. Trio on BL side and Excel on GR. Trio seems to be working A site. Excel with the regular setup in Mexico. 3 mid, 1 ton, 1 A. Bomb's just hanging out in A alley as Shook takes out terrorism with a shot to the head.
Daryl with a nice flank with a 3K there, right? Damn. That's the first 3K of this entire match.
Okay, move out. Trio only starting with 3 players in the beginning of the round. 2 just decided to hop out.
It's solo on the power play right now.
It seems to be playing slow while Shook pushes up mid. Shook gets headshot by VV behind the box while he's trying to camp him out. And VV takes out Daryl. Kevin takes out Brando. All this under 5 seconds.
Wow. Good play by Trio, even being down 5 to 3 people at the beginning of the round. They still managed to take out 3 out of 5 members from Accelerate.
Blood creeping up mid. And gets shot down to 12 HP. Trying to go back for another shot at it and gets shot through wood by Hoblimes. Trio having trouble on their own map that they chose. VV naded down to 10 HP. Terrorism with the spray, 2 kills. Blood shuts down forever, and Brando's lagging across the map. It's a 1v1 situation. Wow, blood, plants, and B-site. Brando coming up with 8 HP. Blood goes to a pretty obvious spot in B-site. Brando basically knows where he is. Going up slowly, sneaking up there. And with the headshot to Blood.
Pick. Wow. With 8 HP. Much needed Brown to take the lead, but I bet doing a bit of like a gun switch and defusing at the same time.
Trio sending 3 to tons. Risky decision. They start spreading out as they realize that. Fire in the
hole! Blood almost getting a pick. Right.
Darrell really stepped up his game from last map, and Kevin takes out forever. Seems to be Trio's round, as there's only two lives left on Excel, and Brando takes down Face. Brando 1v4 takes down Kevin and takes down VV, and Terrorism finally shuts him down. First win for
nice
Trio on their map.
Brando right there, almost getting it, but there was a guy flanking him too.
Forever with a push to the tunnel. And shut down. Bombs down in A. As Excello rotates onto A side, realizing that it's down. It's a 1v3 situation with Face left on Trio. It doesn't seem to be doing so hot this match, this map, so doubt he'll clutch. Shift into A while all three of them are on the bomb. Takes out
Whoa,
two of
nice
himself.
2k.
One and he's left with 11 HP.
Low HP and Trell takes. Nice try by Ivan. Nice shot by Kevin right there, corner of the box. Just seeing them ahead and taking.
As it's a 4v3 trio, Kevin with the bomb takes the bomb back to spawn. Tries to push up mid as VV takes out shot. They're working A by Ali. And FaZe trying to jump down really slowly with 2 HP, making sure he doesn't suicide. Excel is rotated onto A. As they try to take site, Brando takes out FaZe and Kevin takes out Brando.
Well said. Bait, I guess. Ivan just offered himself there to Brando for Kevin to take him out.
I hope it works out. This trio really needs.
They really need this round, and plus, since this is their map of choice, it's gonna be tough if they lose. Yeah. Kevin gets the spade on a draw right there to take that round.
Trio really seeming to have trouble on their own map. Wonder if they even practice much.
Kevin not really checking his spots properly, just walking down, not seeing Hobbines right there to take him out.
Face camping in a corner by A doors and takes out Shook, while Terrorism takes out Hoblime's mid.
Nice turnaround by Trio, picking up 2 rounds in a row. Next round, let's go into the XL's war room, and then right after that, Trios, check out what they're saying. They're calling. A 1-3 situation right here. Let's see how Drell plays this out. Nice try by Drell right. Check into Excello's.
They're getting a pick at water, don't peek it. It's a sniper.
You can hold it, I'll go back mid.
I'm pushed up alley, so.
Kevin's lit.
One alley, watch out. Okay. Person's bridge.
I'm down alley. But it's back by their side.
One water. They're pushing water, I think.
He's alley still. I thought you were pushed up.
A little bit.
He's on the other.
I'm gonna give him bomb. I'm gonna give him bomb.
To the right.
But bomb is alley, so he has to come get it. It's their side.
One man is there.
One water. I think.
2 minutes.
I think he picked up the bomb from
A. Fuck, man.
Mid.
He pushing, he's pushing you.
Up there.
In the air. 62 and 56 to them.
That's why we can't get too cocky.
It's turnaround by Trio, they're getting a 2k by VV. Turning it on. A bit of a miscommunication by excello calling that no one's in the alley but bomb is there, but didn't see VV there sitting there. And VV with another pick on Brando right there. Got some nice red. Joel is taken out by Ivan. Nice 2k by Terrorism and Blood. Taking out Shook. Don't know what's going with excello having that 4-1 lead, but Trio is showing it they're all right now. Telling them it's their map. Let's go into their war room and see what they're saying.
还有一个，中间出来，哎，还有一个人，漂亮狗逼，兄弟，去B，去B，去B，哦，那是Eddie。
我把他狙死了。这次换狙击，卡低一点。那人在哪儿呢？我估计在
A。我刚从 B
水。你去小道，不管他，跳出去，跳过小道去，速度，坚决一点。没有，没带水，我估计走中了。
从狗逼这边来过。哎呀，我操！我操！这局他妈神！我操！这局他妈神！That was a quite of a squeal, I guess. Don't know what he was saying, but I think he was a bit surprised that he died by Brando getting that pick. That was really nice. But Trio taking this match over. Winning a total of 6 rounds in a row. Looks like they're gonna work their way mid. Terrell just waits and gets the kill on Kevin, just running right to him. And excello getting around back right there. Stepping up the game right there with the nice calls. Nice kill there by VV right there. Looks like they're gonna work themselves to mid, but Brando getting a nice kill on Kevin right there. Terrell just camping in B waiting for them to come in if they do. Well, and Hobline's keeping A pretty solid. Looks like Terrace was just gonna play it safe. if you got time. Getting a nice shot on Brando right there, but Hobline's right there to take him out. Excello picking up two rounds right there. The score is 7-6 in the first half. Ivan with a nice 2K, but Shook there to take him out. Tears him just pre-fired a bit, and then going to A-site to plant.
Blood walking around, and there seems like terrorism or VV didn't comment or call anything. He's trying to walk around, get a flank going.
Trio just one round away from taking the first half and getting him in a good position to take the next one. And probably force the map number 3.
Man, Farrar is really getting beat up in this match.
Terrorism, oh my god. Another 3K in this match. First by Jarrell getting the 3K, but now Terrorism getting one with his AK. Terrorism might just drop a 29. Well, it's only if Hoblines takes this round back. Getting a nice shot on Blood right. But it looks like Trio's gonna be taking the first half, 9-6.
Wow,
needing one
really
more
struggled.
Half. Yeah, he did. 3-12. It's not really like him. But A VV and Terrorism stepping up. As the team switch sides, we start the next half. Looks like no switches will be made. So keep the line up. Alright, let's start. Let's start off with the War Room of Excel right now. See what they're saying, what they're going to be calling.
He says, sure, Bob. Nice. Nice. Nice, Brandon.
This is when you guys come push water. Me. Push water right now. I'm flashing.
Get bombed forever. We're gonna be our A.
Take B.
B, man. Take B. Just stay there, though.
Check boxes. Check boxes. He could be.
No.
Someone watch Ali.
I got 14 HP, I'll watch it.
I got
from back
coming side. From water, it's coming from me, I got it.
Oh.
Or mid. Yeah, mid.
Nice. Good shit. Nice push. Nice push.
Well, that was a well played round right there by excello taking that round. Pretty solid. I'm now here joined by Bloody Fire to help with the cap. What are your thoughts on this?
I don't know. I haven't really been following WOGL-O that much, but I am rooting for excello, though I do think Trio will end up taking the overall game. So far this map is, it's been pretty well played by both halves, but I believe excello was playing a bit too aggressive GR, but let's see how that turns out in their favor.
Well, excello taking that other round just right now, getting a 2-0 lead right now. Hopefully they can maintain it and take this round.
Yeah, it seems like there's some exchanges going on in the middle area, one for one exchange with Hoblimes and BB. Hoblimes getting another kill here. Still one more in mid, I believe it is Terrorism, who does take out Hoblimes with the headshot.
They're all playing Waters and Blood just waiting with his AWP right there.
Terrorism with his back turned, but Forever cannot get the frag on him. I'm pretty sure he's pretty choked about that. As they meet up and spawn, let's see how they can play this out to see if they can get a W for this round.
Two-on-two situation for Trio right here, playing their spots properly. As Jarrell is working his way to A site with Forever, pushing in. But Ivan's there to pick up the 2K right there. Good waiting kill right there by Ivan.
I don't think excello did anything wrong there. They played it exactly the way they should have, you know, kept quiet, worked all the way up on the site, but it just I haven't had a good angle on them, got them both while they were looking the other way. But don't think they did anything wrong, and as Forever tries to get a smoke out, he does get taken out by Blood in the water area, shook down by Terrorism in mid, with a 2K, taking out Brando as well.
Well, that is true.
Terrorism and Kevin both in mid. Oh. He peeks out and gets Hoblimes. That's 3 for Terrorism on this round. Let's keep an eye on Daryl here, who is in his spawn in a 1v5 situation with damage done to the remaining people of Trio.
Daryl's in a tough situation right here, and he's just probably going to take his time with it, play it out. Get a couple of picks and work his way to bomb.
Bomb spotted. Bombs
on the ground here. As Blood hurt Daryl in Waters, but Daryl is able to take out Blood right there. Oh, Daryl
with another sloppy play by Terrorism there. He should have gotten that kill while Daryl had his back turned. The bomb is down in mid, by the way. Not sure if they know that. But ALS does take him down, and Waters Drought went to move forward to try and get that round.
As Trio picks up 2 rounds to tie this game. Trio only needing 5 more rounds to take this game and force a third map, but it looks like Daryl and...
There was an aggressive push there by excello, and both teams went for a 3-for-3 exchange in favor of excello. Daryl down to half, Terrorism has only got 3 HP at the A doors, both inside A.
goes to Big Daryl, gets him through the wall. Blood takes down Daryl. 1v1 situation. Yellow with full HP. Blood with 7 in mid. And let's watch to see how this turns out. Bomb is down in mid right in front of Blood.
Yellow has a nice advantage over HP, but let's see what happens here. It seems like he was switched out with Forever right now.
Yellow is taking the long way around. Looks like he will take out Blood here, and he does, giving the final that round score to make it 3-2 for excello.
That was a nice play by Yellow right there. Even though taking a long way, getting the frag, and taking the round.
Yeah, it was almost too long. Like Blood wasn't getting expected, and he didn't, which turned out to be a good decision. Accelerator's working a delayed mid push. Two down by Kevin. Oh, this is just everyone's getting down left and right by on Accelo by Trio.
Yells in tons, just walking back and forth. He's dead. Nice try by Yellow there, but the whole team went down in mid. That was a good play by Trio right there.
Yeah, sorry I had to cut out there. My mother came in to talk to me about my hockey, which I am probably going to be late for because of it. But I believe it's worth it to make sure WOGL gets some good rating. You know, it's all about WOGL.
Trio just taking it up here. Taking another round. Needing 3 more to take this map. They're showing some dominance right now.
Yeah, Excello's trying some aggressive pushes here, but Trio has shut him down just 2 rounds in a row. If I was working with Excello right now, I'd try and slow things down since they're trying to get a little overconfident, which is not working too well for them.
Terrorism with a nice shot on Hoblines right there. Looks like Kevin's gonna push up and get a pick on Brando. Yellow's just playing back. It's slow. And it's gonna leave him in another situation, but it's a 3-on-1 now. And he will be taken out by Kevin. Nice peek around the corner right there. And Trio only needing 2 more. Seriously, looks like it's gonna go to map 3. Fire in the
hole. Yeah, hopefully it doesn't, so I don't have to miss hockey because I'm probably gonna have to split after this half. But Trio has just been playing solid this game, taking out everyone as they come by. But Xillow seems to be playing an aggressive A alley push here. Most of the frags going in their favor. Blood left down to a 1v3, who does have a sniper outside water.
Good play by Excello there, taking over A side. Getting bomb down right now.
They do have all 3 in sight. One is going towards mid. I don't think Blood will be able to pull us off with a sniper, to be honest.
Hardly doubt it. Probably at least the 1 frag, but I'm not too sure. As he does get that 1 frag and picks up a rifle.
Oh, he got the 1 frags, picked up a rifle, and unfortunately there's not enough bullets to get those final 2 kills to give him the round, making the score 5-4 in favor of Trio still. Fire in the
hole! Trio seems to play a bit more aggressive now. Seeing that they're so close to making a map, 3rd map, and Brando getting a nice
Brando
shot.
Brando with a nice peek. That was a great shot on Terrorism. I don't think he's expecting that at all. Brando does hear one in the alley. Does give him a couple shots. While Trio's just playing too aggressive in mid. It does seem to be working, but sooner or later I think Excello will pick up on that. And Yellow left as the last man standing again for his team in a 1v4 situation.
Tough situation for Yellow. It doesn't seem like anyone's covering alleyway, but there is two mid now. One outside of tunnels with a sniper, and one behind the tractor. Slowly working his way to A.
Yeah, all the members of Trio are lit. He might be able to pull this off, because he doesn't know he's in alley yet. Oh, now he does, and he's taking some shots, and ALS does take him down.
Trio just needing one more round here to take it to the third map. And it looks like it for sure, unless excello could just pull it out and take the whole game without losing. Oh my god!
And Nate stacked mid and Kevin with two kills.
This seems like it's gonna be a third map.
Yeah, ALS taking out Brando in the alley. Bomb is up on the bridge with Yellow, who is almost down as he takes down Kevin. Ivan taking down Yellow. Darrell stuck with a 1v4 situation to try and keep his team to win this all, actually. But I don't know. I don't think he'll be able to make it, to be honest. Trio's just been having a dominant second half.
I think Trio's going to be taking it the third map for sure. It's good play by Trio. They've been stepping it up. They showed that the map choice was right. And it looks like, yep. Third map, Terrorism takes out Jarrell right
there. Yeah, it looks like the members of excello are backing out to put this into a third map. Trio taking this half 9-4 for a total score of... I don't know the first half score, to be honest, Athi. You can talk about that.
The first half score was 9-6.
And Brando is requesting one half on the West Coast.
Looks like they're just ordering it out. Talking to each other, see how this.
Okay. I can try and stay here for the first half of the next map.
We're here back for the third map. Excello winning the first map in Sehan in favor of 9-6 and
9-4 if I'm exact. Not too sure about that. And then Trio just winning the Mexico just now. And this is going to be the final deciding map to declare who the WOGL-O champions are for Season 2. Well played by both teams. We'll see how this is. Blood getting a nice pick on Shook right there with his Deke. Forever seemed like he tanked a full nade right there, pushing up Cat. But getting the frag on Terrorism. Ivan's there to take him out. His bomb is now down on Cat.
And like I am Hobble. Back as well.
That's good to hear.
But, yeah. I seems like I will be able to be here for at least half of this game, so that's good. There was a nice wall bang in mid there that I saw by Blood, giving them the advantage 3v2. And it looks like excello is going to be working their way to A site with the bomb, so let's see how this plays out.
Shield does have Ivan sticking on Cat right here. One playing B box and one playing mid with the Zomp, just going back and forth.
Excello does have 40 seconds to work their way onto that A bomb site. Still one in B, one in mid, and Ivan is on catwalk, having no idea they're all the way up on A site. So I don't know. This could backfire on Trio.
Oh, he's turning around right now. Seems like he found out. And Terrell's there to
Terrell
take him
down
out.
Eye.
One is a window, but backs up.
Blood's lit hard to 5 HP, but he does take out Rando, and they look for that defuse, and they will get it with plenty of time to spare.
Nice play there, right there, by Blood and VV playing some teamwork right there. Let's check in into Excello's war room and see what they're calling.
Take along with me. Bro.
Flash grenade! Fire in the hole!
Cat.
Is he peeking? Ivan's plat somehow
flash. Wanna take B together?
Yeah.
Let's go B together.
They have 2 B.
Maybe they'll rotate one out. Just one.
Where is he playing B?
Under the windows.
Oh my god.
They
know you're there.
What does take us all mean, honestly?
Yo, he's in here.
He's lit.
72, dude. He's lit.
Tommy, fucking goddamn.
Damn. ALS with a nice 2K right there. Getting that spray down. Trio taking a 2-0 lead right now, and doesn't really look good for excello.
Game's still early, you know, both teams have one, their own pick map each. Black Widow's fairly, evenly sided, and, it could go either way. But there was an exchange on catwalk in the favor of excello, putting them into a 3v1 situation. Terrorism is going to have to come up big here if he want to keep his team streak going for the rounds on this half. Bomb did
Looks
get
like
planted.
It's planted for Cat. Oh, Terrorism just getting, they're all just standing there. Brando's there to pick him up with the knock.
That was some sloppy play by Durrell, but, you know, they had the upper advantage in numbers. Nothing really bad about it. It was a bait, but they got the round. That's all that matters.
That is... Oh, Shug getting a nice shot on Kevin right now.
This seemed like excello is gonna be making it an A take here. They got one guy sitting outside mid and four walking up long A. Trio's just been playing a very basic defense here, which seems to be working pretty good so far. Ivan sees them all along A, so they're gonna start rotating here and see what excello can make out of this, putting it down to 5v3, 4v1 now. Terrorism, and he gets taken down by Brando. Just an excellent take by excello, all looking the right way.
It has been. They're really playing it together right now, picking up the two more rounds in the end. It's every game's, well, every round half has been started with the team leading up 2-0 and then the other team catching up. It's been quite, you know, funny in a way, because it's been happening every round.
Yeah, that is definitely true, but I believe that's just the other team that started off by going down. I think it's just them playing smart and being able to figure out exactly what the other team is doing, giving them those rounds and just changing things up to make things work for them to even it up. And Trio does make this into a 4v2 with Forever down to half HP and the bomb. And
Kevin just had a ridiculous one click earlier this round. I forgot who, because that was really fast and time passed on. Just got a nice shot with the naked.
Yeah, it looks like Brando and Forever are going to be taking it long A again. Trio not making the mistake of not having anyone look at A this time. They do have Kevin there, and he sees them both. He's called it out, and they will probably all be rotating around. See XL coming away with this ramp.
He was able to take out Forever right there after the It's like a 3v1 situation for Brando, and he'll be taken out by Blood.
Yeah, Brando did have a bit of a Randy jumping Deeg in the air there, but they were all pinching on him. There's no way that he could have got it. Looks like a very strong B push here from excello. Oh no, this is a fake. They fake that B push and they're going right through mid.
It's probably a risky move, but it doesn't seem like they're off.
Definitely changing it up, but Trio did have guys push up long A to get them with their backs turned. Not necessarily bad play, but good play on Trio's behalf. BB does take out Brando as he's trying to jump into that box and leaving Shook down to clutch in a 3v1 situation underneath catwalk. Sees them both, and BB comes around the corner after his flash and takes him out.
Let's get into the Trio War Room.
小豆没人A大，他们家一把狙，B是不是B？一球一个残废，nice，家里边，后面B摸上了，慢点，别让狙逮着。
看 A 大，
啊
，A 大中间我看了，
回来后面，回来后面，
操 A 大 A 大 A 大
已经上了，上了，上了。不过没买包。操！A狗一，没有，回小道了。还有一个，跳下去了。
别露步了。
1v1 situation right here with 22 seconds left on the board. As Jarrell finally picks up bomb, it looks like he's gonna work his way to B box, as Terrorism is just underneath Cat, checking out A site.
Yeah, that was a bit of a ring around the rosy. Terrorism was just playing it smart, you know, staying around A, but he had no idea the bomb was all the way down at B, while Durrell was trying to be ninja and walking that whole time. But he does get the bomb down. He is in the window, knowing that Terrorism is on site, just trying to clear it out. And he goes for the defuse. He can't find the bomb. And he does know his window now. Smart play by Durrell. He's just stalling it for time. He knows to wait it out and try and get the win instead of going for the frag.
Nice save by Durrell.
Which he does get.
That was a nice job by Durrell right there. Playing it smart and getting that round for excello.
Looks like excello is coming out with a basic A split here, 3 long and then 2 cat, I believe. But they don't seem to necessarily be pushing cat, they're playing it really, really slowly. Blood with a nice pick on Oblimes in mid. Shook flanks all the way through mid. He takes out ALS from behind. He does hear another one in their spawn looking for another. Brando, meanwhile, taking down Ivan as those guys are over at A site. Shook goes through the window, just causing all kinds of chaos that round, walking circles around their team. But Forever is taking the bomb to B while Brando and Durrell are at A, and he does lose the bomb, making this a 2v2 situation.
Terrorism doesn't know that bomb is down. Looks like he'll be going into the spawn right now. What? Oh, Brando was so close to taking him out. Leaving him with 10 HP, but Ken was right there. Terrorism going right to Jarrell, just waiting it up.
Yeah, Terrorism just keep an eye on that box room while Kevin is making sure he doesn't come around from mid. Don't know if Trell will be able to pull this off, but he does get the bomb. He's going to take the long way back with 25 seconds left. I'm not sure if that's the smartest move. And he realizes that, and he looks like he's going to try and take B again as Terrorism and Kevin are starting to work away from the B bomb site.
But then they hit. Trell
jumping out of the window. That was pretty ridiculous.
Looks like he was gonna plant for B window, but he doesn't notice that Kevin's gonna be coming out from the side and take him out right. Nice wait by Draw. Sorry, nice wait by Kevin, but Draw with the hesitation right there with planting the bomb.
Yeah, definitely. It looks like they are going with a real good ace split here, but a nade really hits them hard going catwalk and exchange Ivan for Shook. As excello will be making that pinch onto ace side, making it 4v2, but everyone on excello is lit to a pretty decent amount here. Both of the trio members, Terrorism and ALS, are coming from under cat and on cat. So let's see what they can make of this. As the bomb is down, Terrorism taking down Krell on cat. Both working their way onto site. And sees Brando. The very nice shot. Forever taken. This is 3 kills for Terrorism here. One more. He is a ramp. He's goes to the defuse, thinking he's window, and Hoblimes with the patience taking him out as he goes to the defuse.
That was a nice wait by Hoblimes right there. Losing that round would have been a bad thing, having a 4-on-2 situation.
Yeah, that round was all related to how Terrorism took back that site. Yeah,
lit by that nade, and Kevin just taking him out.
Excello down to 2 members, and they are getting surrounded by pretty much everywhere. As Terrorism comes from behind, takes down Forever. And then ALS easily takes down Brando with a headshot, making the score 6-4 in favor of Trio in this overtime map. Exchanges going down at B-site and A-site, both working towards Trio's favor. Shook with the C4 in their spawn, really lit. Forever underneath the B-bridges, they're going to meet up and probably try and take B-site. Trio pretty much well spread out on the map as he takes a good shot on Shook and Ivan with the spray onto Forever in mid, making it 7-4, meaning 2 more rounds, and Trio will take this overtime map with a pretty commanding lead. Kevin on A site getting that 3K as they try to do an A split there, and he just shuts it down. 4 kills on to Shook. Hoblimes in mid. He does take down Terrorism. Kevin going with 4 kills on this round. Who knows if he will be able to get this 5th. He is working towards it. He's playing a bit aggressive in mid, looking for Hoblimes here, thinking that he went catwalk. And Blood's still on A. As the bomb is down on A after Kevin's nice 4K as they try to take the site.
It's been a really good game by Trio right now, stepping it up.
Looks like yeah, they just have they're just having the right players come big at the right times. Like, got Terrorism just getting shots after shots, and it was that Kevin getting 4 kills that round, and Blood does end up winning the round for them by taking out Hoblimes at A.
Looks like Trio's gonna be taking this half, and then we'll be going to West Coast Channel 8 to finish this match.
That looks like a pretty strong B push here by excello. ALS taking down Hoblimes and Shook. Still 3 on the bridge, 1 working down his B connector. Ivan getting takes out Drell and then taken out by Brando. ALS returning the favor with a headshot on Brando. And it's a 1v3 situation. And he cannot pull it off, giving Trio that halftime score of 9-4.
9-4. That was a nice shot by Blood right there. Even coming out of the window, getting that headshot.
Yeah, definitely a difficult shot to make, and I believe we're going to head into a commercial here as we switch servers for the second half.
That's right. Well, we're going into the last half of this match right here, which will end up deciding the outcome of WOGL-O champion. Trio having like a really strong hold of winning the first half 9-4. Each team taking one map, but this map will be deciding it at the end.
Yeah, definitely. Trio's just had some key players, mainly Kevin and Terrorism, just coming through when they really needed to. I believe we are waiting on one member as they're going to... No, it looks like they're all ready to go. And this is the second half of the overtime map on Black Widow. First half score was 9-4 in favor of Trio. We are in the West Coast server now with excello on GR. So let's see how this change in servers will affect their play, as Trio seems to be coming out strong with a take here, as sorry, pardon me, as excello is playing some pretty aggressive A.
They got a lone ranger in B and having everyone else play around A. Pretty smart move, because they know Trios tend to usually push an A site. Looks like they're going to be working too. And Vano getting a nice pick on Kevin right there, but Ivan takes off.
Yeah, it is down to 4v3 with all members of Excel with full HP. Ivan taking down Shook. Hoblam's trying to sneak through the window, and all the commotion gets taken out by VB, making it 2v3. And Blood with a snipe onto Darrell. Brando out of window getting a very nice dig onto VB. And let's see how he can pull this out, as they do need to win this half by at least 9-3 to win the overall map and WOGL-O champion. Both teams missing lots of shots there, and Brando was not able to pull it off, giving the first round to Trio. Don't know really what to say about that. I believe he could have done it.
Trio only 4 rounds away from taking the championship title for season 2. And now
Shook with that shot on Terrorism long A there.
They're playing it slow now. Playing picks.
Very good nade onto VV there, and Mint, who does have the bomb. Hit him pretty hard, down to about half HP, as Trio is starting to slow it down a bit. They started out pretty aggressive, but are just waiting back, waiting for picks.
Oh, Brando there to take out Blood right there. Much needed pick. And Forever taking out Kevin. Solo stepping it up a bit here.
Yeah, they're pushing pretty much from everywhere, just trying to take out Trio. They had the numbers. VV is long A, picking up that bomb, and I don't see him going anywhere with it. With four excello members still alive. He does get spotted in their spawn though. So
Hobline spots ALS, and he's trying to get that pick, and he's like, oh, he's still going for it. It looked like he was gonna go to B for a second, but getting Hobline still 11 HP, and Forever's there to take him out. I guess nice call by excello right there to distract. As it is now, 1-1. Looks like a strong A push, and that nade came in half. Two nades by excello.
Yeah, there was a good exchange long A there, working about even for both teams. ALS BV getting 2 kills on Hoblimes and Brando, with Blood taking out Shook. Forever stuck going catwalk with them, working their way to A site. Blood looking to put the bomb down. Forever does take down BV, but Blood does take him down with that sniper with a pretty quick reaction time.
Forever getting a bit lucky that ALS was looking towards the left, not looking down for the cat and getting that pick, but Blood's there to pick up the slack. As Trio is now 3 rounds away from winning.
Yeah, these, their excello's nades have just been doing damage all throughout this game so far, and it should be working in their advantage, but they're just not getting the shots that they need. BB working his way through mid, taking down Forever and Brando, getting control of the GR spawn. She taking down Ivan Terrorism and BB, all getting taken down with a pretty quick exchange down in their spawn. Blood left down at long A to clutch in a 1v2 situation with Hoblimes on A site.
He's playing barracks with the Zomp. Usual spot. See how this works out. So he's gonna watch his back, see if there's a flank. But Shook and Hoblines are just playing A site. Look like Shook is actually rotating mid right now.
Blood is going to work his way along with about 40 seconds left on the clock, thinking that dead body was somebody alive. His Hoblimes just playing it really passively on site. But Blood does take him down with a nice flick onto him, getting the bomb down. 1v1 situation with Shook coming
Shook
from
running
catwalk.
Up cat, it doesn't look like a good idea there, but Blood looks like he's going to play behind train right now. Usual spot.
Shook does not know where he is as he works his way onto the bomb site. He sees his feet behind the train and he takes down Blood with his M4 Silver and gets the defuse, giving the round to excello, making it 2-2.
Giving them a breather, a little bit more of a stranglehold. Say where to lose that.
Yeah, for excello to win this, they do have to win 9-3, and it does not seem like it's going to end up that way, and Trio will be our WOGL-O champions for Season 2. But, you know, anything can happen.
That is true. Can't decide a game until it's over.
Trio is making that push onto A site with an exchange of Drell for Ivan as they continue pushing up. Both of the Trio members are lit to about half HP. Not putting the bomb down just yet, just waiting for them to come towards him as Hoblimes peaks catwalk. Taking some shots as BB as they're pinching A site, and Shook gets both
nice
the kills on
play.
BB and Blood.
Nice call by excello right there, pushing ALS behind the box and getting that shot, and Shook's there to take them both out.
Yeah, it seems like Trio's just gonna slow this down a bit to see if they can get those needed rounds that they need to be declared champions. The defense for excello has been changing pretty much every round. Like, sometimes they send a couple up A, and, you know, sometimes they stat cat, or who knows what they do, but it seems to be changing most of the time. Shook takes down VV in mid, with Kevin taking down Hoblimes on cat as he falls out, not knowing Shook is on the ramp. He takes down Ivan in mid and trying to take down Kevin as well, but he can't seem to get it. But he does get backup from the B connector area as they're jumping to Cat, looking to take A site. There's still plenty of time on the clock.
It's 2-on-2 situation here.
Terrorism with the bomb running through mid with his knife out. Not a good idea.
Oh!
It's easy 2K. At least he
nice
made that look easy.
Looks like Blood's gonna play a quick shot in mid, but no one's there to get. Looks like they're gonna do a full B side push. Get this game over with right now.
Shug taking down two as they're making that push into the B bomb site. 2v2 situation now. Bomb is down in the box room, but everybody is around that B site. This could go either way. If Trio picks it up, they will just need, I believe, two more rounds to be declared the winners. And excello needs this if they want even a chance at winning. Randall left alone in A window with a sniper. He's gonna have to pull some pretty ridiculous shots here if he wants to make it work.
Oh, Randall getting lit up. 11 HP. Doesn't look like they're gonna have this round.
Yeah, and BG takes him out from the boxer. Trio needing two more rounds to claim this victory. Excel is gonna have to pull off some crazy stuff here if they're gonna walk away with a win.
It's been a really great game so far, going back and forth, and sometimes one team just is going over and dominating. Terrorism with a nice wall bang. Damn.
Yeah, Trio going off that basic A split, taking down A site fairly easily, making it 2v4 as Shook takes down BB and Blood with a nice shot on the Shook with the Deeg on Brando.
As excello only has a chance for a tie, and Trio just one round away. Trio just want to get this over with, playing with all the momentum on their side that round, just taking them all out. They're playing more of a rushing game right now, and it's a bit working in their favor. It's Terrorism's pushing Catwalk.
Yeah, excello did not have anybody actually playing on A site that round as they come late with a good exchange, making it 2v1. Kevin's going to have to pull this off if he wants to win. Otherwise, they'll have to go to another round, which does happen.
Picking up a 3K. Buying some more time for excello right there to tie it. At least four more rounds for excello, but one more till we have a new WOGL-O champion. And Shook getting another really stepping up for the team. Oh, ALS is there to take out Shook. Nice shot, Shook. Brando's sitting in the view window, seeing if he gets some picks. Not the nitty he was looking for, but he can't do anything about it.
Yeah, I apologize for that. My internet temporarily crashed, causing me to DCR to the game. Did not see what happened in that round. But it is down to a 3v3 right now.
Yes. Looking at the HP, Trio is heavily in favor. Oh, and Terrorism's there to take out Hobbins. And it looks like
Terrorism looking to get another kill on Brando, and he does.
And it so does look like Trio is our WOGL-O Season 2 champion.
Yeah, Durell is stuck with 14 HP, 1v2. Trio does have the bomb, working the bomb to B side, but Terrorism just doing some ninja stuff around A here. But Durell's going to have to come up big. It's all down to him.
Well, like everyone says, clutch or cut. This is when it comes down.
Yeah, that is a term that is used quite often, and blood and easily taken down to row.
And our WOGL Season 2 champions are Trio.
Don't know if they're gonna play this out or leave, but I may have to leave here as I am late for something with my hockey team. So I'm gonna let you handle the rest of this, Safi, if I can. Yeah, and excello is leaving after that, so giving Trio the rest of the rounds, going to make it a 9-5 halftime victory and first half a 9-4 victory, making them the WOGL Season 2 champions for open.
It looks like Shook's gonna just try something, but getting popped.
And if I'm not so mistaken, they should be moving up to P next season, right, Safi?
Yep. Both teams will be going out to WOGL P's next year. Both teams, this was a great match, in my opinion. Well played.
Yeah, both teams played it fairly well. I think it all mainly came down to Trio shots. They both had pretty good teamwork, you know, working together, taking sights and whatnot, but in the end it just came down to the better shots, and it was definitely Trio.
Especially in Mexico, when Trio just went on a 6-round rampage, taking it over from there, and never looked back. Thanks guys for watching, and this is WOGL. Tomorrow night we will have WOGL P action finals, where Bloody Fire will be in this, his team Core Gaming versus Instinct, if I'm correct. So that's going to be another great match, and we'll see what goes on. I'd like to thank
that will be tomorrow
teams.
At 8.
Yeah, tomorrow at 8, just like today at 8, but tomorrow. I thank both Trio and excello for a good match, and OWL for casting, and Bloody Fire for co-casting with me. So, yeah, congratulations Trio, and see you guys for the next cast.
Vegas, and a special main event of the evening.